I mean, that's why I said we play like a team, and you know, the best thing is no one cares who gets the credit. You know, we just go out and try to win games, and like I said, it's special in this league when you can play like that and not have individuals who, you know, are pouting that they didn't play well. It doesn't matter. It matters about the team, and that's what we got to do. And I think you know, that's what makes us unique. You know, maybe we're not good enough to just go out and beat people one-on-one matchups, but when we play together as a team, you know, I think we're a hard team to beat.
Brian, what was the difference in the running game tonight compared to the last 3 weeks?
Just the mentality, I think. I think our guys are sick of hearing that we can't run the ball. I mean, we led the league in rushing, or, you know, we're second in rushing in the first 5 games. And it's just a mentality. And I think also, like I said, you know, earlier this week, it's our third week in a row with the same line. And that means something. You know, that's 5 guys that have to work as one. And the running backs have to make those guys right. So I think it was a combination of a bunch of things, but they did a great job. And obviously when we run the ball, I think it opens up a ton of other things in our game.